Superstition has always been a huge part of baseball. For example, you could believe that you'll win the World Series just because it's an even year. Enter the San Francisco Giants. The Giants have won the World Series every even year this decade, 2010, 2012, and 2014. So with it being 2016, you might expect to see some odd behavior around the clubhouse.
Like, I know Pence and Crawford and a lot of guys, they don't shampoo much just to keep their hair, you know, good. And I think when they go in a slump or something, they'll wash it.
But for the most part, this is just another year to them.
We all understand the even year thing, and it's just funny how it kind of works out. But every year, the guys in this clubhouse, we expect to win the World Series.
A lot of teams in the MLB believe that superstition plays a large part in how their season will go. However, for the Giants, it's a trend that's not really catching on. They believe that it's going to take a much more human element to bring home another championship.
You know, we got some guys now that filled up the rotation and shored up our lineup, so I'm very confident going in.
A lot of that confidence has to do with signing two outstanding pitchers that have given the Giants a pitching lineup that has drawn comparisons to the World Series winning teams.
In the three World Champions, we always have tremendous pitching. So this year we have Cueto and Samaria, you know. I think we're going to have tremendous starting pitchers.
And Jeff Samardzija, the Giants' newest starting pitcher, has already bought into the team's idea that it takes hard work and effort to win a World Series, not supernatural forces.
I think a World Series championship is the end result of a whole season of hard work and determination. And for us, it's just going to be about going out and playing every day and then checking out the standings after 162.
It appears the entire Giants roster has bought into the idea Stevie Wonder once sang about. And that's if they want another world title, believing in superstition ain't the way. For the Cronkite School, I'm Alex Stewart. Superstition.